because not every connection was a godly connection.
Yeah.
Not every connection wanted me to go forward, but some were purposely set to hinder me from growing or going to the next phase. So lack of discernment would also come with that too.
Yeah,
right.
But I would definitely say the biggest hindrance out of all that would be the people that I connected with. Because when you have a heart, the Bible says to the pure, all things are pure. Mm-hmm. So you have a pure heart, you know, like, oh, you're good people, you know. You find a work in corporate America, like,
no.
You after my job. You hear me?
Yeah.
You after my job, like, I didn't know we was enemies on a job, you know.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
I would definitely say that.
You gotta be gentle, shrewd as snake.
Come on.
Y'all come up with a good topic.
Come on.
Enemies on a job.